As India emerges from the lockdown, the important question for a lot of individuals and businesses is which parts of my city, state or country are accessible for movement of people and goods. Multiple localities on ground continue to have limited accessibility, either through government advisory or local enforcement. The delivery network, which has been delivering essential goods throughout the lockdown to almost every pin code in India, continuously captures on-ground feedback that helps us understand which areas are accessible or not. This information is processed by our data team, synchronized with public sources and updated on a daily basis, and will now become available at maps.delivery.com/COVID. This page will give you the latest on-ground situation of restricted localities and red, orange, green zones. The website is free to use, and we hope this service can contribute in helping Indian business get back on its feet and for the economic engine to start powering us towards normalcy again.